everyone, this is Julie from Make, Take, and Teach. Today I'm going to show you how to make a really cool center activity. Now I love this activity because it is so versatile. You can use it in any grade level and with any subject matter. And I first saw this activity in a third grade classroom in one of the schools that I go to, and when the teacher showed me how it worked, I thought it was so clever. We think it's called a flip chute, and we really wish we knew who developed this idea, because for sure they deserve all the credit. So let me show you how it works first. This is the flip chute, and today I'm going to use it to work on nouns and verbs. So what I did is on my computer I printed out these cards on cardstock. You can use an index card and cut them up. They're about 2 inches by 3 inches. I put a noun or a verb on one side of the card, and then the word noun or verb on the other side of the card. So the students have this deck of cards, and what they'll do is they'll decide if it's a noun or a verb. So the first card is star. They'll put it in the flip chute, and then the correct answer comes out the end. So the possibilities are endless. You can use it to work on math facts, state capitals, really almost any skill that you need some practice with. So let me show you how to make the flip chute. You're going to first start off with the milk carton or an orange juice carton. You're going to cut off two of the flaps. You're going to fold in the other flaps, and then using packing tape or masking tape, tape this down. Then what you're going to do is you're going to cut two rectangles about an inch down from the top and about a half inch to an inch up from the bottom. My rectangles are about 3 1/4 this way and about 1 3/4 this way. You don't really need to be too exact with that. Then the next step is you're going to take cardstock and you're going to cut two strips. Now this first strip is 10 1/2 by 3 1/4, and it's going to match the width of my top and bottom rectangle. Now this one is a little bit shorter. Again, it's 3 1/4, and I think I cut this 7 inches, all right? So you're gonna take your long cardstock first, and you're going to make some, fold in about a half inch on each side, just like this, all right? And you're going to take your milk carton, slide it through. You're going to tape the flap here. Again, I'm using packing tape. You're going to pull it through. Here. And get this. And then on the bottom, you're going to tape it. Okay? Okay, so the long flap is to the top of the top rectangle and to the bottom of the bottom rectangle. I'm going to do the same thing with the small cardstock. Okay. Flap is going to go down, face down. I'm going to take your packing tape. The other packing tape, you're going to pull that through and then tape it here. Okay, so it's going to make a chute going through your orange juice container. And then what you do is you cover it with decorative masking tape or decorative duct tape. That's what I use. Or you can also use decorative contact paper. So that's how you make a flip chute.